rides here?
I like the swing rides, and like I like the ride that was like over there. It was really fun. We just like rode it.
And what was the favorite thing you've seen?
I like the carnival.
And what's the favorite animal you saw here in the children's barnyard?
I got some chickens.
Chickens?
Yeah.
I don't know. I like a lot of the animals because there's a lot here. And there's so much chicken.
I like the pigs and the ducks and I like a lot of them.
You're here at the Williams County Fair. What did you guys think of the Children's Barnyard?
I think the kids really enjoyed it a lot. They enjoyed the fishing, you know, the just learning where all things come from.
Yeah. What was your favorite animal that you saw?
I don't know.
Okay. You're in the children's barnyard here. What was your favorite animal that you saw?
Probably the horse over there.
Uh-huh.
And then we're going to see the pig right now.
Okay. And have you ridden any rides yet?
Yes.
What was your favorite ride?
Probably the Gulag one. The one it keeps spinning. It's really fast and I liked it.
That one made me nauseous.
What's that? It made me nauseous.
Uh-huh. And what was your favorite animal that you saw?
My favorite was the little bunnies back there.
Okay.
like the atmosphere here. It's nice and clean. The people are nice. The workers are nice. It's a great experience overall. Well, I've been at a fair before, and this year, I think my favorite's the CUDA, and it like spins you around in threes, so you've got three and three. It's like right over there, but it's really cool, and it spins super fast, so I really like it. I mean, it's fun. I really like it. I come every year, and it's a great experience.
Well, basically, just hanging out with all my friends, having fun, you know, just chilling with friends. I was here last year. It was pretty fun last year, but I have more friends now to hang out with.
Okay, so you're saying the fair's more fun this year?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what's your favorite ride that
you've been on so far? The X Factor, you know, you just go up and down, and they splash you with water. It's pretty fun.
Cool. Have you been inside yet? Anything in
there? There's a lot of food and agricultural things in there. It's
the big swings. The rides are the best part, I think, but the food is amazing. Oh yeah, we got deep fried Oreos. They were amazing. Thank you.